Hey guys, Andy Crunch here today with, and we're back with How I Met Your Mother, episode 3. So I am, you know what, episode 1 and 2 I actually had quite a lot of fun with. I like the main cast already. I think, is it Marshall? His missus are great. I love Ted and Barney. Barney was definitely the highlight of the first two episodes. He was fucking funny. Yeah, the sort of twist that, like, the first girl we met was his aunt, so he's not someone he's going to meet straight away. I'm curious to see how early we will meet his actual wife, but it might not tell us. It's not going to probably tell us. That'd be interesting. But overall, that was a very funny first two episodes. I'm looking forward to jumping into it. I do want to thank all the support already on Patreon over for this series. It's amazing. And as usual on YouTube, guys, if you leave that like, subscribe, helps immensely. Check out Patreon for that early access and unedited if you're interested. Join Discord, chat some shit over there. Let's jump into this. I wonder how they're going to handle that when they grow older. This is 8 seasons. Legendary. Phone 5? He can't see. Oh. Ooh. Okay, they know each other pretty well. Yeah. I thought it was actually reading that. When you lose. Okay. How do you find such a similar task? That was alter ego then. Jeez, that is a plan. It's just little nods and little things. Oh, it's just legendary a lot, fucking hell. Snow suit up. It's got to be legendary. I understand why people keep saying that now. I said people watch How I Met Your Mother and they kept saying legendary. Talk about cutting out. Mate, they were just hanging out, you know, vibing. Now they're going to get a plane ticket. What? That's like Loki stalker behaviour. For fuck's sake. I guess someone will do anything for the opportunity. Are you all right? Yeah. They're literally on a plane. I'm about episode 3, they've already gone on a fucking adventure. I love how you're just going like, we're going to go to a bar. What job does Ted Barry, what does he do? Barney do? Oof. My wizard got up so badass. You're from Park Slope? Jesus, it's Sid from Skins. So where are you from? Heaven? Yeah, I'm a ghost. I died 15 years ago. Like that pickup line. Hey-o. Ooh. Do you guys really actually try that? That just seems really embarrassing. What? See, that's a respectable opinion. Trust your missus. Is he okay? I don't know why he didn't call Barney out. Look, this is all just a misunderstanding. Please. We are international businessmen. Yes, our international business. His voice. Oh. Is this a tactic he pulls off a lot? Does he? I want to know if he actually pulls doing it. That's pretty legendary. International businessman. Exactly. Marshall. Philip. Studying's really broke this poor man. She really wants to be hit on. I do that every time. You ever notice in videos when I got stains on my shirt? That's because I fucking missed. Why does he? Why did he just fill him up with condom? That seems very expensive. For... Oh, poor guy. Fucking hell, what was that U-turn, mate? Legendary. Fucking Marshall wants to go. Dead. Only stop. Sasha's party. Yeah, I don't trust Barney's day out. Some people are proper like that. My sister's proper like that. When I was younger, I used to go over that. Like, if the TV was like fucking one volume, you'd be like, it's too loud. It's off and she's talking to some guy. Do you want me to go over and... No, don't interrupt. It's awesome. So the ring's really off. Huh? Oh. Awesome. Oh. Well, just tell her I called. Oh. Like a test, she failed. Oh, come on, you trust her, so it's fine. Our relationship is built on mutual trust. Marshall's going through some things, man. DataWorks security at the Liberty Bell. I've never lived it. I bet nobody in history has ever lived the Liberty Bell. If someone were to pull that... He's going to be honest. Oh, for fuck's sake. Tough guy, Marshall. Oh yeah, oh no! Oh, that's comedy gold joke build up. I like that. Yeah, do you know what? I really just don't notice the laughing track. I'm quite impressed. Talk about guilt tripping. What a player. Oh, that's kind of cute. that was a good episode. I think comedy was it, and it was great. I love Barney. Barney's already fucking fantastic. It's like four episodes in, he's already top. I just quite like Marshall quite a lot as well. I'd say Barney and Marshall my favourite. Yeah, no, not too much to say. Just a pretty solid episode all around. Pretty funny. The legendary thing makes a lot more sense now. My mate kept saying legendary because I was telling him he was watching it. I was watching our mate and he just kept putting legendary in chat and I didn't get it even after the first two episodes. I just didn't catch on. It was actually something he said. Yeah, no. It really put to home this episode that he says it a lot. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the reaction. I hope to see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching, guys. I have a playlist on the left if you want to see more of this series. And on the right will be the best match for you. Also, feel free to check out the Patreon if you want early access or the unedited version of these reactions. And thank you so much for supporting the channel, guys. Make sure you leave that like, subscribe, and hope to see you in the next one.